Someone do something!
Someone do something!
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on.
Come to see Balamin perform. Amazing. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. For that, I thank you. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
I'm off work at the Blackfriar Meadery.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
Look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
Don't like those eyes you've got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Filthy pickpocket!
You have committed crimes against Skye. I can make all your problems done. Now, move along before you get me in trouble.
We serve only the best here. Blackbriar Mead.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Hey, watch it!
You want to... Sorry, I'm... It was my sister. We recently heard she'd been killed. Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Yes, actually. We've been staggeringly successful. My name may not be on the label, but some of my blood, sweat, and tears are in... My father was a Stormcloak soldier in his younger days. My mother is the priestess of Talos. She tends to the shrine and teaches his ways. I'm just not so sure she's... Don't mistake my political beliefs as a... I just think they've let my sister's death skew their outlook on Ulfric and what he really brings to the table. I'm not so certain that Ulfric's intentions are... I'd appreciate if you kept my opinion between us. The last thing I want to do is have my parents lose another child.
So, your
Brynjolf's new brother didn't muck it up, I hear. Good.
Look like much to me.
Good. We could use the coin. We're looking to recover an heir. Good. Here's what you need to do. So, feeling loose? How about you run a job?
Welcome to the cozy little family.
You want to get paid?
I'm one of the local workers.
Pull up a seat. Ed, here's the got wood. Not only that, get over there and see what you could do. Slow down. You have that special request in Windell to finish first. After that's done, I'll send you some more jobs.
I've got all.
Take a look.
Be careful.
If you're looking... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. All right, then.
Death is highly overrated.
No!
Hold it. Head on in. And behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
Ah, you seem tense. Since it's your first time. Sure. Find a booth and enjoy. Your skin's as pale as the snow. Take a look. Fine. Suit yourself. You seem tense. How about you pay for your habit like everybody else? We're not running a charity here.
Someone there.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.
What's that?
Nothing.
There's something out there.
Was that?
Need something?
I see you have returned. Lord Harkon will be pleased. You met Stolf and Salonia, I assume? Lord Harkon and I suspected they might follow you there. As well you should have. Welcome to the politics of Lord Harkon's court. Vingalmo and Orthiolf both long for our Lord's throne, but cannot make overt moves against him. Each sought to gain power by using his underling to kill you and keep the chalice for himself. By ensuring the chalice reaches our Lord, you have increased his power over them, and at the same time, deprived them of their little pets. You've done Lord Harkon two great services. Now, I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you. I see you have returned. Lord Harkon will be pleased. You met Stolf and Salonia. I assume. Lord Harkon and I suspected they might follow you there.
Ah, you are here. Good. Ah, you are here. Yes, I did. Good. As you know, for centuries I searched for an answer to this problem. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun and will no longer fear its tyranny. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy. I have ordered the court to assemble. Come now, and hear my proclamation.
I'm a loyal servant of the Lord of the Castle.
Can you feel it? Time was I could barely hold my own in the companions. Now I could slaughter them all without a second thought. And I'm not half the vampire Lord Harkon is. Truth is, I'm better with a forged... I was. Didn't progress very far. But none of that matters now. I'm not the most powerful of vampires, but I'm good with a hammer. See for yourself. feast on life.
Hello there. Speak with Fura Bloodmouth. She has something for you.
The discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure...
New blood, eh? I don't care about politics. I feed when I'm hungry. I sleep when I'm tired. A feral blooded has hope. We don't need competition for blood. Go destroy the feral beast before this becomes a problem. Bleed Sky...